pretty good one right there.
Hello everyone, thank you all for tuning in to the channel today. I am out on the beautiful Holston River in the Kingsport, Tennessee area this morning with Mike Pendleton and Scott Roberts from the Big Bait Posse YouTube channel. So hopefully we've got some great smallmouth action for you today.
Got the skunk off.
Of 13. Yeah, on a fluke. He's about 13. Missed one. Yep. Missed another one.
Was again.
Yeah, I watched him. That's probably why I missed him. It's hard. It's hard not to try to set the hook when you see it. He flip-flopped all the way over here. He's doing cartwheels. I'm wearing the little ones out. Need to find his big brothers. I've never had one do that. It literally just flipped, cartwheeled across the water to me. Broke my line.
One break y'all?
Yeah, got him right. He wasn't big, he just don't know why it broke off. Honestly. Pretty good one right there. Yeah, it's pretty good. Yeah, that's a pretty good one. I'd say he's 15 plus. Yeah, I got him hooked up. We'll get him in a minute. There were all kinds chasing it. They were fighting over it there. Jerk bait. What's that on?
Man, that's a big fish right there.
Oh. What was that on, Mike? Football. Got a football. Yeah, that is a little fat one. He is fed up,
man. Man, he's fed up.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a good one.
He's fat. Look at that belly.
That's a good one for sure. Two of them fighting over it, boys. The last two I've caught like that, they've been two or three fighting over it. It's like they're stacked when I find it.
How many did you get down through there?
I think that made seven. I broke off on a good one. I saw it. I don't know how big it was. It was a good one. I saw it take it, and it went under a log, and I set the hook, and it popped. Seems like, believe it or not, they're in where I've been catching them is water like that, like you're standing in. Shallow water in the shade. When it got deeper, they quit biting.
That's good.
16 ain't that real fast.
There we go.
Sorry.
No, you're all right.
I got it, man. There you go.